Hey everybody, say hi Fluffy. What do you say we take Turd Ferguson out and work us a little ground? You wanna go? Yeah. No, all right. Go do your thing. Hi everyone, welcome to today's show. The sun's kind of shining. Let's take Turd Ferguson and give it its little workout through the spring. Bluetooth radio, don't mind that, everybody makes mistakes. A little cleaner in here, nice and quiet. Let's go hit this. Quick health check. Ground's broken up nice. All eight tires are still on. Nothing's blowing. Let's kick her up a gear. Alright, we got problems. We got problems. We got all that done. I'm almost out of field and I want to keep playing. That's my problem. You guys thought I had a real issue here. Nonsense. Happy to say that this thing is working pretty good. It's so nice having radio and I'll tell you what, the duals have smoothed up my ride a lot. Ground's turning up real nice. No complaints. That tire hasn't blown yet. Also no complaints. Got a little bit left to go. Might as well get after it. Got my air conditioning running. Working really, really good. Actually, the perfect day to do this because it ain't super cold outside. It's super hot outside. All right, guys. I'm going to attempt to give us a little... Okay, we're... Bingo. All right. Tools up still. Let's... I picked the roughest spot in the whole field to hold the camera, because why not? Say the hydraulics in this tractor would win any speed races, but you know, they do get the job done. You don't need to do a lot more than that. All right, let me go pin the wings and we're out of here. This thing steers nowadays. Alright, let's get after this thing. Hope nobody's coming. you just can't do that to stay clean. There's no way. Well, that's the way she goes, boys. It's just the way she goes. Get your spring tillage done and it rains on your way home. I guess it's better than it raining halfway through the project. Well, I suppose, got this turd parked for now. I guess that's all I needed to do. Stay tuned. I know many of you had mentioned you want to see the 1155 working hard. Well, this was just an initial scratch. I still have to go out and spray, and then I have to re-scratch that in before I plant. The 1155 is going to get round two. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.